Slido is the industry-leading interaction platform for all types of meetings, and we help give a voice using polls, or help give everyone a voice by using polls, surveys, quizzes, and Q&As. This instant feedback can help build transparency and trust within your workplace. So now we're going to talk about our polls and the different poll types that we offer. So there are six types of polls. We have our multiple choice poll, our open text, rating, word cloud, and our ranking poll. And you can use a combination of these five polls to create a survey as well. So first up, we're going to talk about our multiple choice poll. And this poll can help you discover your participants' opinions or preferences. This is a really great poll to use to vote on which direction you might want to take your session or your meeting. Our open text poll is great for getting direct feedback from your participants, and this allows your participants to type in their own words in response to your question. Moving along to our next poll type, we have the rating poll. So this one is pretty straightforward. It's using stars or emojis, you can ask your participants to rate your meeting. This can also be used to understand where your participants stand on a particular issue or a topic that is discussed as well. Then we have our word cloud. These are always a crowd favorite, and these work best with one word submission. So the more the word is put in, the larger it gets on the screen, and this creates a nice scatter of words that make up your word cloud. Then we have the ranking poll, and this help identifies your participants' preferences. They're allowed to sort the options to rank them by what's most important to them. So next we have our quizzes. This is a Slido and a crowd favorite, I feel like. Everybody, I think, enjoys the quiz in some sense, at least. So let's talk through what you can do with the quizzes. Quizzes are a really great way to get your audience involved, but it's also a really good way to recap content or help lighten the mood. So if you have a really heavy topic or just a lot of content, you can use quizzes to kind of break it up a little bit. So at Slido, we use it as a way to keep up with our product knowledge. So our team does quizzes to make sure we're all kind of on the same page. How long is the average attention span? Do you think it's 4 to 5 minutes, 5 to 7 minutes, 10 to 20 seconds, or 10 to 15 minutes? I can see in the top right corner, we have our counter. You guys can see. This gives you an idea if you need to wait for people to answer. So we've got 14 out of 14. We should be good to go. So the results are in. Most of you think it's 5 to 7 minutes, so maybe you know your stuff here. The correct answer is actually 5 to 7 minutes. Let's show that real quick. There we go. So the 5 to 7 minutes is the correct answer. So this is a really great reason why you want to actually use Slido throughout your presentation. You want to keep those participants really engaged and kind of direct their attention to your presentation. So congratulations to Adrian. You're our number one spot today. So how this leaderboard works here with our quizzes is it's going to show you in order of who actually got the information correct or answered correctly, and then it's going to vote or sort them by the fastest response. So you can see Adrian and Kristen both got 2 out of 2, but because Adrian was a little bit faster, he's ranked number 1 at the top.